Given the current pandemic, we are all more aware than ever before of the importance of our immune systems. But what many of us may not realize is that the immune system also plays a crucial role in our defense against cancer. I'm particularly interested in bowel cancer. Why? Because bowel cancer is common and deadly. It's the fourth most common cancer in the UK, but ranks even higher at number two on the list of deadliest cancers. As a bowel cancer grows, the immune system attacks it at multiple points to stop its progress. The cancer must overwhelm these defenses before it can invade deeper into the bowel wall and spread to different parts of the body. With other cancers, especially lung cancer, we have been largely successful at exploiting the immune system in treatment, especially for patients with advanced disease who often have few, if any, treatment options. But sadly, so far, this approach has not been successful for the vast majority of bowel cancers. This is because bowel cancer is very good at escaping from the immune system, and we do not understand why. This is where my research aims to shed some light. I'm using bowel cancer tissue from patients to stain the different types of cells present with markers of different colors simultaneously. This technology of simultaneous detection of a large number of different types of cells is novel, making my approach fresh compared to previous studies. I'm in the early stages of my PhD and I'm currently optimizing staining techniques. After I've stained the tissue, when I look at it under the microscope, I will see something that looks very similar to the picture on the top right. Here, cancer cells stain yellow to red, while immune cells stain pink to purple. The cancer cells and immune cells are mixed, such that the immune cells can kill the cancer cells. Compare this with the picture below. Here, cancer cells in blue on the left have organized themselves into a compartment such that immune cells in brown on the right cannot infiltrate and kill these cells. You can see that my approach highlights not just the different types of immune cells present, but also how the cancer cells are escaping from these immune cells. Understanding these escape mechanisms is crucial in developing and selecting the right treatments for patients. For example, with a cancer that forms compartments, we need to develop treatments that help immune cells infiltrate these compartments and kill cancer cells. My aim is that this approach is eventually transferred back to the clinic. We can then routinely analyze a bowel cancer from any patient to understand how their immune system is fighting their cancer, how their cancer is fighting back, and most importantly, how we as doctors can select the right treatments to help that particular patient's immune system beat their bowel cancer. Thank you.